Today we're celebrating Pi Day, and therefore I will do another speed calculation trick. If you want to add two big numbers like 644 plus 238, you can round the numbers up, 650 and 240. Do the addition to get 890, and you delete from the number, you subtract from the number the differences between the rounded up number and the original number. 650 minus 644 equals 6, 240 minus 238 equals 2. You get 8. 890 minus 8 equals 882. 882.